boys, hey girl. We're in a man cave today. And I saw something online. It's a little misting thing that you made to go in your air conditioner, your outside unit. And by misting the call with cool with water mist, it reduces the energy load on the system. And you can save a lot of money, especially if you live in the South, like JB. So I bought a little kit online. It's just a patio mister. And it's made to like clip on an umbrella or clip on your eaves out on your patio. And it's like $12 at Home Depot. They don't sell it in the store. You gotta have it shipped to store, which you just go online and do. And the kit's pretty simple. It comes with the little nozzles, and you put the little you screw the little misters in, and it's got these little clips that just pin on to the like that, and then you can go clip it on like the fins or the hail guard on your unit. See over here, boy, over here, right there. Yeah, you just do that and clip it to where it's misting water. And the fan's gonna suck that mist in there. And here's the end where you hook it to your hose pipe. And it's got a leader with no nozzles on it. It looks like it's about six foot before the nozzles start. You just wrap this a couple times around the top part of your condenser and let them kind of mist downwards. And the airflow is gonna suck it in. The fan's gonna suck it in. And like I said, it's going to reduce electrical demand on a unit a lot, make it cool, more efficient as well. I'd notice like when it's raining down here, both them units start blowing icicles out. You got to go raise the thermostat, it get cold in here. So, we're going to go play with one of the units because that kit that I saw online, they wanted $500 for it. But it's all automatic and space age and it knows if it's going to rain, and it'll shut off, and it's got Wi-Fi. Oh, it's amazing. I got a little shut-off valve that I'm going to put on, and a little manual valve. When a unit's on, I'll turn it on. What I can do also is get a sprinkler timer and set it to only come on during the hot part of the day and miss the unit. A boy. So let me hook it up. Let me hook it up, and we go put it on a unit. I'll show it after it's on because it's simple. And if you don't want to use these little clipettes, you can use wire ties. Not a big deal. Yeah. So this is basically like adding an intercooler to a turboed vehicle. When it's really hot, that turbo will do a whole lot better job and increase the efficiency of it. Or adding a turbo to a non-turboed vehicle. It just a little bit of a trade-off. You're using a little bit of water, but water's cheap in your area, then go for it. You'll save in the long run. And watch out with that weed eater. Don't blow no grass clippings up in the unit. And stop them up. Tell your grass boy. Or turn them off when he's there. Run a little too, mostly during the day, and the 3 and the 4 ton are running the evenings at different intervals. Emphasize again, it's extremely important that you get your outdoor unit cleaned, and it's a damn good idea to change your air filter. Without having those units cleaned, changing your air filter, you're asking for trouble. Yeah, this mister's gonna easily pay for itself within a month or half a month. Yeah, contact your local HVAC contractor, or if you're in Louisiana, the Baton Rouge area, contact us and like us on Facebook. We've been in business for a long time. A boy, a girl, a bi-